Well, Ireland's squad for the Six Nations Championship has been confirmed. New coach Andy Farrell named five uncapped players in his 35-man squad. Johnny Sexton was confirmed as captain.
New year, new coach, new training facility, and now a new captain, as Johnny Sexton becomes the 106th player to lead the Irish rugby team.
It's a massive honour to be asked to do it, and you know, I obviously got a taste for it during the World Cup for that one game, and I've done it in patches with Ireland, you know, in game when, you know, Rory and Pete had gone off in previous games, and you know, it's something that I enjoy, but you know, it's ultimately, it's just a, it's a huge honour. It's biggest honour of my career to be asked to do it, and I'm really looking forward to it and excited about the challenges that are coming up, and hopefully we can have a successful Six Nations now.
Sexton is one of 35 players named in Andy Farrell's first Six Nations squad, including the uncapped Max Deegan, Caelan Durris, Ronan Kelleher, Billy Burns and Tom O'Toole. Devon Toner returns after missing the World Cup, as does Jack McGrath, but there are some notable omissions, including Rob Kearney, Stuart McCluskey, Niall Scannell and Rhys Ruddock.
Competition for places at this level is absolutely key, and for some of the guys who obviously upset, not quite happy with getting into the squad initially, the message has been loud and clear for them that we'll be watching them play over the coming weeks, and that message will be loud and clear as well to the guys that are picked. You know, this isn't a World Cup where you pick 31 and that's what you're stuck with.
Ireland begin their Six Nations campaign at home to Scotland on Saturday, February 1st. Jackie Hurley, RTE News.